Franklin!
Who are you? But... you can't be.
We don't have time for that, Franklin. I managed to work it so that he can't hear us, but it won't last long.
It's impossible.
Listen. Yes, it is Sophie here, but not the Sophie you know. You might find this hard to understand, so just tell me this. Did you continue with your quantum theory research work?
What's that got to do with...
Just answer me. Did you continue with this research? Yes or no?
I had the theoretical basis, but I left everything behind after the death of... after you died.
Well, if you had continued, you'd have realized your intuition was right. There are indeed different realities generated from each of our acts and choices. In my reality, for example, you arrived on time for our appointment. So I wasn't killed, and we continued on with your research together.
So let's suppose I'm not going crazy. How did you... can you be here in my reality?
I'm actually talking to you from my reality, using the hologram. It's you that left your reality, Franklin. You are going to die. That man took you to his world.
How could he switch me from one reality to another?
He's being helped by some force. I don't know what. All I know is that he takes you when you're dying. Oh no, I don't have more energy. I'll be in touch later. Take care of yourself.
Damn it.